Hey everybody, it's Peace Killer, and we're here playing some more Skyrim. Let's see what we gotta do. I forget already. Check out Fort. Alright, let's check out Fort. What the hell? Didn't I do this already? Oh, I'm so mad. Let's go here. Yes. I thought we did this already. Got that stuff going. Alright, let's put Whirlwind Sprint on. It is. Cool, cool. I'm using the controller again, as you can tell. Oh, fuck you. I'm gonna see you. See you. See you. Like the Pokemon. See you. Ah, fuck. Yeah, yeah. Dead. Wolf pelt. Speaking of Pokemon, Pokemon Go is a thing. It's pretty great. I've lost about 10-15 pounds now. 10. More like 10. But holy shit. And I have to roll around on a wheelchair. I can't just roll around in my feet. So that's cool. Oh, come on. We just want to get up there. So we might have to go all the way around, and it might have been faster to just chill at Solitude, but, you know. Oh, fuck. Okay, we didn't die. That's good. It's good stuff that we didn't die. So yeah, let's just go around the mountain. Around the mountain, dude. Coming around the mountain, there she comes. It's not a guy, but I'm coming around the mountain. Doop, doop, doop. Doopin'. I am doopin'. I was gonna do a New Vegas thing again. Do all the DLC. But I lost my save. Apparently, I didn't have cloud backup going on, so I deleted it to make room. And I don't have my save anymore, so I can't really... Did you see that? I saw that. Alright. I can't really, go back, so I might have to, like, the fuck are you? Oh. Oh. You're dead. Now, come here. There we go. I might have to, like, make a new character that was slightly similar, and have to go and do some stuff and things. Stuff and things that are like, Right, this happened before. I don't even understand. I saw the swooshes, and I was like, oh, some swooshes, it must be snowing pretty hard. Nope, it was just me absorbing a soul of a dragon that I had that was dead near me, so he got sucked up. I'm supposed to go this way. Overridden sprint's pretty great. But yeah, I might have to make a new character, bring him pretty much to everything I had, and then, like, do the DLC with him, show you guys. This time I turned cloud saves back on, just in case. Scratch my head. So at least that'll be fun, right? Right? Where's my quest marker? Is it straight in front of me? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Let's check out my map. See where I'm supposed to go. I'm guessing this is Fort Harwinghang, yep. Close enough. That's close enough. I'm pretty not close. In order to prove myself. Oh, right, I'm doing the Legion stuff. Fuck you guys.
I'm warning you, back off.
No, I'm here. Never should have come here. Bring healing. Yep, now I'm healing. So suck it. Oh god. Oh, my shield is 3 now. No. Come on. Yeah, I'm healing. Suck it. I'm gonna run up here. I gotta go kill these people. Oh wow, these guys suck.
Where are you?
You're dead. Where's this other person? somewhere. They hit me. They didn't hit me that time. Right there, right there. Dead. Alright, sweet. Oh, there's somebody here again. Ah, oh, he's way down there. Lockpicks. Golden lockpicks. Those are always nice. And a chest. Gold. Gold. Lockpick. Potion. Here's the hardest guy to kill. Gold. Nothing. We just gotta pick these guys up. And by pick them up, I mean pick their pockets into my pocket. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gold. Yeah, how do you get up there? Nope, that's not how you do it. And I was just hoping. Oh. Oh, here it is. You won't get the best of me. Oh, holy shit. I almost just lunged off the edge. That would have been hilarious. Speaking of that, I should quick save. Just in case I do that. There's some stuff. Nothing really going on out here anymore. I guess I gotta go inside, kill the crap out of everybody else, and then be done with this quest. Oh, fuck. What are you wielding? Because, holy shit. There we go. Alright. We want to keep steel shield right there, alright. Go back in and hopefully kill that guy.
Can't hide from me.
Holy shit.
Let's see what you got.
I'm dead. Holy fuck, that guy is a badass. I don't
Can't hide from me.
Ah! I don't have any potions, do I? Probably not. I'm just gonna use a draft of health. Yeah, see that? Helped a little bit. Do I have any scrolls that I want to use? Oh, no, I know what I want to use. Nope. This. I want to use this. Okay. I want to heal. I want a fire breath. And steel shield.
Yeah?
Go to the college, Doc. Ah! Never should have come here.
Oh yeah, I killed him. You son of a bitch. Let's see, gold. He's got a orcish sort of weakness. Oh, that's why he was fucking me up. Orcish dagger. Oh, that's not it? Holy shit. What? That's not it? Holy shit. Just heal me up. Before I go.
Now ain't this a surprise?
There. She's dead. She wasn't hard to fight. Gold, lockpick, nothing special. Gold, I think. Yeah, only 9 though.
Someone there?
Gold.
Oh, sure, I heard something.
No, I don't need stealth for this shit. Come here, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Thought I heard something.
Gold. Alright, we did the quest. We died a couple times, but we did it. Now we just go back to what's its nuts? Citadel. Tell them what's up, because we're good.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn God.
The Dawn God? I'm sorry, every time. Every time they talk about the Dawn Guard, I do that voice, but the fucking Dawn Guard, man.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the...
I should just kill everybody that's a douche to me, but in this town, I'm not the Thane yet.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
Been up to the Blue Palace.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't... Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion.
Shit, yeah.
General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire.
Yep.
Changed your mind? Decided you want to soldier for the Empire after all?
Yep.
Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor Titus Mede II.
Upon my that.
And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire.
Unwavering obedience to his officers, great
may those
bullshit.
Above judge me, and those below take me if I fail in my duty.
Da blah 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 blah. Judge blah blah. Take me.
Long live the Emperor. Long live the Empire.
Long live the Empire and the Emperor of douchebaggery, but not really. That was dumb, Josh. That was dumb.
Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Baron. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Ricca has a special assignment for you.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
Welcome to the Legion. If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy tale. It'll be a problem.
Don't you Nords put any
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjun. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here.
Alright. Cool. Cool. Okay.
Don't wait for me. Get to Corvinjun.
I want to
not everyone's agreed.
Talk to the outfitter of my armor.
Just a few more hours and I can crawl under some furs.
Just a few more hours and I can crawl under some furs.
Okay, so the quest I'm doing currently is the first one. Fuck your Mage Light spell. That shouting. This is not where it wanted me to go. I'm going back in here.
Interesting.
Alright, this door. Nope. Let's just wait. Let's wait, like, 9 hours. Alright, we should be able to get in now. Yep, we're in. Oh. Now, Jesus Christ, you're not in here now. Are you outside now? Jesus Christ, you're outside now. I'm the dragon!
Never should have come here.
What? What? I'm taking that. Taking that. The fuck was this for? Let's see here. Books. Here is the agreed upon amount. I expect you to faithfully carry out my request to teach a lesson to the thief, Pace Killer. You need not kill him, but I have no qualms about it if you deem it necessary. What did I steal? I don't even remember what I stole. I don't even know what I stole. Okay, so the person is near us. There he is, I think. Right there.
Fletching suits me. It's nope. Difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like a
flea. No, the guy is at the forge. I can hear him.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Yep, I just have one question for you. Light, medium, or heavy? They don't make finer steel anywhere else. If this doesn't keep you from dying, nothing will. Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or get it banged up. You'll need to pay like everyone else.
Yes, sir.
Return anytime you need arms or armor.
Okay, let's go to my apparel now. Is any of this stuff better than the stuff I am currently using? No, it is not. None of that stuff is better than I am currently using. How do I drop things? X. Drop. Alright. Now we go over here. And now I'm actually going to end the episode right here. So, thanks everybody for watching. This is where we're gonna start again. And we start here a lot, don't we? How about we go over here? Yeah, we're starting here next time, which is different. So thanks everybody for watching. Click like and subscribe if you want. It'll help me out a great deal. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.